Hello there, and welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog or something. I'm probably not going to even upload this out to YouTube. That has to be a glitch. You know, I heard somewhere that the rings actually can help you buy other characters. The dumbest thing I have ever heard.
Thank you.
hurts on it. Again, I'm trying not to lose a single life. I'm obviously going to die in a boss fight. At least now I get the shield once more. Animals can definitely phase through walls. I feel like this is going to probably take me the same amount of time it took me to beat Green Hill Zone. The whole thing. Plus,
Thank you.
I blame the controls. There. Now it's a little more thick. There. At least I know that the jumps aren't unfair. Well, at least all of them. There. That's the end of today's video. If you want to see more, then you have to do nothing. Plus, I'll make sure that I get all the Chaos Emeralds. I'll even not go anywhere. Plus, if you were going for an ending on your first playthrough, I would say go for the bad ending because that one's the easiest to get to. Right, I'm still recording.